Now let Mr. Dr. C. Dalavadi, Assistant Professor in History, VOC College of Education, to propose the keynote address.
Good morning, all of you. This is the keynote address of Alumni Association. Alumni Association was inaugurated at VOC College of Education on 8/4/2004. The purpose of this association is to concentrate the divided efforts of the alumni into one unit in order to work more proficiently for the upbuilding of the future society and to promote as far as possible the activities of our college. The principal of the college, Dr. Vasanta Srinivasan, welcomed the gathering. Honorable Secretary Sri A.P. Srini Chokkalingam inaugurated the Alumni Association. He, in his speech, insisted every alumnus to have contact with the college throughout their lifetime. Activities done by Alumni Association till now. National and state level seminars were organized on environmental awareness during the year 2005 to 2006. During the Golden Jubilee celebration, a fund of ₹20,000 was contributed. In the year 2007, a kuttuvilakku worth ₹10,000 was donated. Chairs worth ₹20,000 were donated during the year 2008. Equipments worth ₹40,000 were donated for the language lab during the year 2010. National level seminar on empowering prospective teachers in challenging children's media mania held during the year 2011 was completely sponsored by the Alumni Association. Alumni Association meeting is conducted once a year in the month of April. All the second year students participated in the alumni meeting. The distinguished alumni was also invited as chief guest of function. The meeting started welcoming the alumni. First, the minutes of last meeting were read out and confirmed. Then, as per the agenda, the alumni were given a platform to focus their views about the alma mater. Now we are conducting the Alumni Meet 2021. I welcome you all. Thank you.